There was a man who lived in England. He sailed all over the Turkish shore till he was caught and put in prison, never to be released anymore. This turkey had one lonely daughter, and she was of some high degree. She stole the keys from her father's dwelling and declared Lord Bateman she'd set free. Let's make a vow, let's make a promise, let's make a vow, let's make it stand. You vow you'll marry no other woman, I vow I'll marry no other man. They made a vow, they made a promise, they made a vow, they made it stand. He vowed he'd marry no other woman, she vowed she'd marry no other man. But 7 long years had rolled around her. It seemed as though it were 29. She gathered up her finest clothing and declared Lord Bateman she'd go fine. She went till she came to the gate she tingled. It rung so loud, but she wouldn't come in, saying, is this your place, Lord Bateman? Or is it that you brought your new bride in? He gave a stamp all on the floor. The table he bursted into pieces three. Says, I'll forsake both the land and dwelling for the Turkish lady who set me free.